I'm out today shooting the Springfield 1884 trapdoor. The serial number puts it, made in 1889. It's been re-blued. It's a pretty modern front sight, but it shoots nice. Shooting the 405 grain lead bullets. These are black powder rounds that they were got from Buffalo Arms. So let's fire a couple. Nice black powder. Try one more. This is the Army issued gun back in 1873. Used up until about 1892.